the two-time Royal Rumble winner. The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain.
The following is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds.
You know, Edge has won and cashed in the very first Money in the Bank contract, and he's found so many unique ways to win. He is truly the ultimate opportunist.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 161 pounds, Dusty!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Yeah, stick to your plan. Don't fall victim to Edge's sadistic acts.
Yeah, but just when you think you figured out the answers, Edge changes the questions.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Start to establish a lead or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
I got right to the gut.
Edge now taking advantage of every opening.
Edge is holding nothing back.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
No. Whoa. Somersault plancha.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Corey, Iron Man matches are all about endurance. How exactly do you win the stamina battle?
Well, it's all about energy management, Cole. You can't push too hard too early. You have to pace yourself and make sure you're getting the most mileage possible out of the gas in your tank.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
High risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match from the top.
High risk. How's that for a counter? Elbow drop. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Good defense.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, that's a gut. Took the wind right out of you. An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Ooh. This is not where Edge wants to be.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Something Edge didn't want to face.
Oh, he kicked out.
Edge is displaying an enormous amount of grit right now.
From the top.
Elbow drop. How in the world did he kick out there?
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Waist lock, go behind. Uh-oh, hits him with the counter. Watch the quickness on this.
Ripped over in a snap suplex.
What a suplex. Hooked up.
DDT.
For a quick kick out.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Connecting on the DDT.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. And back in the ring we go. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
We almost just saw a count out.
Strong punch to the midsection.
Down he goes.
Arms trapped. My God, what a striking display.
Shot punch. Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge has got to get his wits about it.
Come on, come on.
Kimura lock applied.
And look at this. Kimura lock. Nowhere to go.
Sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
DDT!
And Edge shows that he still has a burst of offense in him.
I think Edge has a window here if he can just find a way to take advantage.
Oh, what a DDT!
Big punch.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Taken down to the mat.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. I think the wind right out of you.
Edge with the alertness there.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Shoots a half. No surprise.
Sizing his opponent up. Here he comes. Spear.
Here's Edge's big chance.
Cover.
Two.
He's still in this and scores the late fall.
Ooh. Edge on the receiving end.
Backs with a punch to the gut. To the core, keep coming.
First up top.
A diving knee drop. We got a cover.
And he got one there.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Bulldog.
pin position, ready to strike.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
The WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
From way up, and nobody's there.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Knee strike.
Producing a trampling. Edge caught him there.
Hoisted up, snap suplex.
Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe.
Race lock, go behind. Up and over with a German suplex. We're not finished yet. Another one. Oh, come on, enough is enough. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Batten down the hatches. F5! Thunderous!
Somehow, someway, they weathered the storm. Let's take one more look at what made this Iron Man match so entertaining.
Here is your winner.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.